Hello, guys. Welcome back to more Tales from the Borderlands. We are about to wrap it up here with episode 5. It is the finale of this year's series of game. Anyways, let's click the button. Let's make it happen. I have not been this excited for a game.
Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah. Whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
This is where we selected to basically become
put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us! Living a life of crime! What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints. What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Rhys? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
He's your president now, didn't you hear? Why don't you tell us?
We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
That's a poop shoot. I have to punch her, right? Oh. Okay, I didn't punch her.
What the hell is...
Wow,
Ben's face to remember that.
Super intense. That feels like a worker's comp case. This place could use a mop.
Get them into the cell. President Asshole, what's taking so long?
Doing presidential things, I imagine.
Rhys! What is going on up there?
Come on, Rhys. Don't tell me that everything went to your head in the last, like, 2 minutes.
Let's get dirty!
Oh, come on, watch it.
I can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it, because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, yeah, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just become a god.
Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, you're done with catches now, all right? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever.
Really?
You want something to happen,
this seems way too good to be true.
That's You know, we had our rough patches, you and me. But when the chips were down, he did the right thing. I respect that, Rhys.
But enough talking, am I right?
It's time for you to make your first command as president, Rhys. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about them. That's important.
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Show of force, moonshot a bandit camp, special delivery order the executive pizza, balance the ledger, fire the accounting group. Fuck, man, pizza. Pizza sounds pretty awesome, right? But, I mean, we could totally blow up some bandits, too. That sounds pretty cool. This one sounds lame. This one sounds really lame. Pizza. Pasta. I wonder if the pizza's, like, not a good one. Like, a shitty pizza. Let's give everyone...
Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni pizza?
You got it!
Oh, that was just for me.
Wow,
I thought everyone would get pizza.
That's good, right?
Alright.
No! Oh. That just smells like happiness and garlic.
Where's the rest of it?
Oh, I need this inside me right now.
I know, right? Totally worth all the people you killed to get here, huh?
I mean, kind of, yeah.
Now chew slowly, because this next project might make you choke to death, and we don't want that.
Here's the catch.
That prototype I was talking about?
Oh, Jesus Christ, no.
Yeah.
No.
Akiyama actually built it.
You Where's said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit.
Oh, God.
It's great, right?
I mean, okay, but what's this got to do with me?
Well, hang on. Yeah, I'm getting to that.
Yeah, we did.
Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This
you want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle, grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom, another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom, jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient.
No.
Huh?
No.
And no. Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea.
What the hell is wrong with you?
No.
There is no way I am doing that.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present.
Yeah, but then you want to kill me.
Come on. Remember how good that pizza was? Well, right? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun, kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time. But you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron. To be part of a legacy.
See ya, kiddo.
Well, that's gonna piss
him
off.
Oh, hell no!
Oh, God. Did the thing fall down, Lee?
Oh, shit.
We need to go. Not an option. We still don't have the beacon.
Beacon's about to fall through, I imagine. speaking.
Well, that's convenient.
Rhys! He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Rhys made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Look up.
Yeah.
Just look up.
Sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay this way.
Like, who knows what it's gonna do for
you? Do you know what you'd be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Bond, they're all dead. Anyone you've ever cared about, and once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pots. And you're gonna watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Wow.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Well,
Rhys, we got a problem.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Shit. Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
Oh, goddammit. Are you not in a cell? Shouldn't you be in a cell? Why aren't you in a cell? You're in a cell. Fuck off. What are you gonna do?
Well, hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you shocked me, asshole.
Fuck you.
After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow, we're just really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
Huh?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up, Yvette. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Yeah.
Come on! This way!
Wait, hey, no. Kiddos! Daddy's home!
Damn it.
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody! You remember that guy, Rhys, the new president? The less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well.
Is that Gentle Jim?
That Gordis? As Handsome Jack.
What's Gentle Jim?
Oh, what did I say?
I just can't find him. But I just can't find the guy. So, if you see him, why don't you do Uncle Jack a favor and bring him to me, huh?
What?
No rush.
Handsome Jack.
No, actually, scratch that. Big rush. Just can't wait to see the guy, you know? I just love him so much.
I gotta talk to her.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Yeah, we do. We need to undownload his consciousness.
Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Rhys is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, God.
Time to go. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Hi, Jack.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Rhys? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Mmm, gross. Is that like a sexual thing?
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now.
Okay, well,
could get messy.
Probably hurry up.
So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Rhys is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Damn.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Ain't good enough. Perforated nerve.
Oh!
Ghost. Okay, I'm a little afraid. Oh, what? What's up?
I said you could kill my guards. You bastard!
Get wrecked! Fuck your team! He was a little bit concerned, like he couldn't stop shooting there for a second, didn't he? Yeah.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
There really are.
Whoa.
Oh man. Hardcore. Are you gonna eject the core? Holy shit.
Okay. I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Warning! Package detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning!
Okay, you wanna dance?
I don't wanna dance. Firewall.
Alright, I am in, and boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you.
Okay.
And I hate being tickled. That's not true, I love it.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine. Then I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
Rhys, I don't know about this idea that you have here. It seems like it's a bad one.
I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Rhys. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Oh. Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in janitorial division. Failing. 32 custodial staff vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
I'm gonna kill your ship. Then what?
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Alright.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3... 2, 1.
No, no, no!
What is that armor, bud?
Progress.
That's
the wrong arm. Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space, waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro lockers activated.
Retro rockets? What?
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
Oh, no.
Go,
no,
go
no,
for
no,
it.
No,
go,
where
go.
Are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora, imminent.
Oh shit,
please,
we're doing a what?
Evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Yeah. Get wrecked, Jack.
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking shit.
Yeah,
yeah,
your face.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Give him the beacon, please.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
You all right with that, August?
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Oh, man. This guy got a heart? Are they about to fight? What's happening? Oh, shit. Oh, shit!
August!
Not mortally wounded.
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! Uh-uh! That ain't happening!
Loader box.
Motorbot, are you all right?
All that is hurt is my pride.
That'll heal.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes! So that guy Rhys, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Yeah. What about him?
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
What are you doing?
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Rhys.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy.
Damn it, man.
We have to stop meeting like this.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Rhys?
I'm leaving, buddy.
Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone.
Are they?
What do you think? We installed enough mods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again.
I'm leaving.
Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop. I can pay you whatever you want.
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro.
Hey, stop. Oh, man. Good. Come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's join the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
You're all gonna die, you idiot!
Calculating chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Okay.
Whoa! Hey!
Get back here!
Wow, that thing was too
cool. Oh, where do you think you're going?
I missed you down.
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Girl, I'm in.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no!
Loaderbot, you better fucking jump out.
Bitch. No!
What? No! Little buddy dead. I refuse. In a world you've grown. Are you serious right now, game? Going too far, man. First it was Scooter, now Loaderbot. We only have so many emotions, Telltale. You can't take them all.
So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you've been. So show me where you've been.
Every time the opening of this game is a children's
fan. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the start.
Not a good landing.